good to have you back, you horror-hungry humans. You know by now who's here to feed your fear. It's me, the Crypt Keeper, with another flesh-creeping scream story for your shivering pleasure. I'm calling this bite of bitter bile, Lover, Come Hack to Me. So plump up that coffin pillow and settle back your bones. We're going to take a little ride to honeymoon hell!
I'll go load the car, hon.
Peggy, you'll live to regret this day.
Please, don't spoil my happiness, Aunt Edith.
Peggy, I'm only thinking of your happiness. And you'll live to regret this day, too.
Why would I ever regret marrying the woman that I love?
You don't love her. You love the fortune that her mother left her. And you love her stocks and bonds and her real estate and that big house.
And you don't love any of that? Give me a break, Aunt Edith. You've been sponging off of Peggy for 20 years.
I've been protecting Peggy for 20 years from people like you. And I'll continue to protect her.
We'll be back in a week. Make sure you leave a forwarding address, okay?
You're putting me out? You can't make me leave that house. I was born there.
Well, I guess you just have to find someplace else to die. You ready, honey?
Yes.
Bye, Aunt Edith.
Bye.